Someday I hope to practice internal medicine. Until that day.